Hello. Welcome to the salon. Do you have an appointment booked with us today? Okay, great. Could I just take your name, please? Thank you. There you are. So we've got you booked in for a scalp check and a hair trim, is that right? Yeah. Okay, great. So if you get yourself nice and comfortable, I think we'll start with the scalp check first. So I think we just need to comb your hair through a little bit at first, if that's okay. Okay. So we're just making sure there's no knots and tangles before we start the scalp check, just to reduce any tension. So we just quickly brush through your hair so it's nice and soft now. So just to take a closer look at your scalp, I'm just going to use these chopsticks and I'm just going to section off the hair just to take a closer look at your skin. Just make a bit of a treatment plan. Okay. So, just section off the hair here. Okay. Okay, so we can see a little bit of redness. Seems to kind of be in patches of redness. Okay, I'm just going to just scratch along the scalp to any pain at all. And again, just scratching along the surface of your scalp. Just part your hair. And again, any pain or discomfort. pain or discomfort? No. Okay. So just scratching again. And I'm noticing a few flakes of dandruff, which is quite normal, especially when scratching the surface of the skin. But in those red patches that I mentioned earlier, there seems to be slightly more flakiness. Do you have any diagnosed skin problems like eczema or psoriasis? No. So I think the red patches that look a little bit more flaky are just dry areas of your scalp. So we can definitely help with that. So I've got a number of treatments that I'd like to use today. So firstly, I have this medicated cream. So with this cream, I'm going to specifically target those dry red patches. So I'm just going to take some on a Q-tip and just to begin to apply that. So let's section off there. So that's the first of our scalp treatments. just secondly, I've got this oil that again is just going to really moisturize your scalp. So, just going to take a little bit of this on my hands and just apply a generous amount to your scalp. And then I have this massage tool just to really work that in. And then just taking this head massager just to really work that in. There we go. So that is your scalp treatment completed. It might be worth just at the end of today rebooking in for in a few weeks' time, just because I think it might take a few treatments to resolve those dry patches. So, it is haircut time. So I'm just going to quickly spritz your hair with a little bit of water. And I'm just going to comb through your hair again. Okay, and I'm just going to section off your hair and just begin the trim. And I'm just feathering the edges just to make sure it doesn't look too blunt. Don't worry, I'm not taking off too much of the length. Okay, and let's just remove those clips. And we'll do the middle section. And let's release the top half of your hair. Okay. It's looking nice and clean now. So, just to stop any frizziness, I'm just going to apply some of this serum for you. And just apply this to the end. And some for the other side. Should soak nicely into your skin, into your hair. That should soak nicely into your hair now, and it will dry down. Okay. So, would you like me to book you in for next time? Yeah, okay. So, I was thinking in 3 weeks maybe for the scalp check again. Is that okay? Perfect. Let's have a look. That's 2 days. 2 weeks. Yeah. So, are there any days or times that are better for you? Yeah, let's have a look. Could do 2 o'clock that day. Yeah, okay, perfect. For scalp treatment. Okay, perfect. So I'll have you booked in for that date in 2 weeks' time. So I hope that you're happy with your treatments today, and I will see you on your next appointment.